on that night in November, it was the custom not to go to bed, but to go to the shelter, because we knew that the German bombers were coming over to bomb us. And so it was that we went into the shelter. Now, the shelter was an Anderson corrugated iron shelter built into the ground by my father, which was, I suppose, about 6 feet down. How ironic that was. And as a family of seven, we're sleeping on bunks, and it was cold because it's November. And believe me, we had fogs in those days, and it was damp.